I just want you to know that the people of the United Kingdom support the people of Ukraine and support you in your fight. And I am absolutely convinced that you can win and that you will win. Thank you very much. Дякую and Slava Ukraini.
Friendly forces in position, we're then going to move forward. I'll get your grenade.
In the angle over here, just don't go in front.
So, what we're going to do now is we're going to breach and make entry. Push across to the side, keeping the walls.
Going well.
Awesome.
Oh, great!
Hello,
well,
total success.
I've been meeting some of the 400 Ukrainian troops who are here, being trained by our forces, getting ready to go and fight in Ukraine. That's part of a huge commitment we've made to train Ukrainian forces. We want to train about 10,000 of them over the next 4 months. That comes on top of the investment we're making in supporting Ukrainians with weaponry, 6,900 anti-tank weapons, 120 armoured vehicles and much, much else besides, including now the multiple launch rocket systems that together the Americans, Germans and others we're providing really are starting to make a difference, we hope, to the course of that war, starting to push back Putin's evil attack on Ukraine. I know that in the end the Ukrainian people are going to succeed. I know that the Ukrainian forces are going to succeed. I'm very proud of the role that the UK has been able to play so far, but in the end, this is thanks to the bravery and the heroism of these Ukrainian troops. Slava Ukraini!
Heroes, Slava!